I know what this is.
I hate you and I love you.
Good morning, my beautiful people, and all of my little race schools out there. And if you're new to the channel, well, what are you missing out on? Hit subscribe and join the fam. But if you guys aren't new here, well, for one, I love you. And two, you guys will know that I'm always around. Guys, Mark, Mateus, David, George, like it's just never ending boys all the time. But you know what? Guess what, guys, you hear that? It's nothing! I'm finally here home by myself, all alone! Oh my gosh, I thought this day would never end, and it only means one thing. You guys know, do you know? Girl time. Doing that. Oh my god, it smells like burnt hair. Oh my gosh. Okay, so that did not happen the way I wanted it to happen. I was not supposed to burn my hair, but whatever. What can we do? Anyway, so this morning before everyone left, well, Mark had already left, I have finally gotten Mark's Christmas presents in the mail today. I'm about to top him for presents. Hey, I can't wait. But anyway, so after he left to go shoot, me and the Germans quickly wrapped the presents, so check it out. Okay, so as you guys know, Christmas is almost here, and I had no idea what to get Mark. Like, literally no idea at all. I know nothing about technology and cameras, and I know that he absolutely loves it, and he's such a nerd for it, so he knows everything there is to know. So, what better people to ask than Mateus? Thank you. And David, thank you. He's leaving. There we go. So I'd asked them what their opinion was, what he needs, what he's kind of mentioned that he wanted. And Mateus kind of told me about how when he edits his music video, his computer's really slow. So there's this like chip that you can attach into your computer and it'll make it faster. I don't even know what it's called, what the name of it is RAM. Called. What is it called? RAM?
RAM.
So I got him a RAM.
Max them out. You put the max you can put in the computer. You max it out with that.
Yeah.
You can't go higher.
Yeah.
Girlfriend goals.
Girlfriend goals. And then for the second thing that I got him is I know he's been mentioning it's like a screen for the Ronin, right? Okay, so it's a screen for the camera. He'd already got one, but it wasn't that good. It was like a cheaper version of it. So I came along and I bought him the best version there is.
Congratulations.
So hopefully he likes this. I'm really excited. I'm really hoping that he likes it. And I know that he loves gifts that are usable and like you can, I don't know what word I'm trying to look for right now. He just left. He's going to shoot right now for a video. So I figured what better yet time to take advantage of this time and to wrap his presents. That one's gentle, so we'll be nice to that one. I'm not the best rapper, but you know, what can I say? The presents are the best part. So when he gets back, which he already texted me saying that he's on his way back right now, I'm going to play a little game of hot and cold. So wherever he starts walking, I'll either tell him if it's like getting closer to the present. This is if you don't know how to play. If you're getting closer to the present, I'll say warm, warmer, warmer, hot, flaming hot. Or if he's going away from the present, I'll say it's cold, cold, freezing cold, I'm almost dead because I'm so cold. Type of thing. So I have hidden the first present underneath the tree. Second present is in here. And the third present is...
Let's go upstairs.
Third present is right here underneath this. So if he doesn't get that, ooh, maybe I'll do under the pillow. Yeah, scratch that. Let's take this. And we're gonna put it underneath the pillow.
I'll put it right there.
So there it is. So now we just
Wait.
A few inches later.
I've been waiting for you.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
You want to play a game? Okay, I'm going to play a game of hot and cold for you.
What does that mean?
Do you know what it, you know that it's almost Christmas, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, back up. Before we start this game of hot, wait, you've never played hot, I'm all over the place right now, but wait, you've never played hot and cold?
No.
Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. Okay, so wait, you have to stay near me.
I'm trying to get low to be in the shot because you're filming my chin.
Okay, so the game of hot and cold is you'll start to walk around and there are presents hidden around. If you're further away from me, I'll say you're cold, freezing cold. You're now almost to the point of death cold. If you're starting to get closer to the present, I'll say warmer, hot. You're almost so hot, you're almost there. Is when you're close to the present.
Okay.
But anyways, before, what I was also gonna say, you guys, I'm so happy that these presents have finally came in the mail because—
Today while I was gone?
No, I had to do a little
detective work?
Yeah, like earlier this morning when the package came and David said it was for him, it was actually for me.
Oh, you sneaky, sketchy girl.
This is the point that I've been trying to make. For the last 2 weeks, like I am the worst when it comes to like lying on the spot and he'd be like, what are you doing? And I'd be like,
Let me just tell you how sketchy this one has been. I mean, that's a good thing that you're a bad liar, but like, oh, at the same time, it's bad because to me, I'm like, wait, why are you doing that?
But she's, you
like,
should trust me.
And she won't tell me, so I've literally been so sketched out, like she's been cheating on me!
No, you know I would never, but it was so funny because you'd be like, you're so sketchy. I'd be like, yeah, I'm such a sketchy girlfriend.
And I'll be like, that doesn't solve anything. Like, tell me why you're doing it.
I'm like, I'm just a sketchy girlfriend,
and she like starts arguments over it too because I genuinely get pissed off because her not telling me why she's being sketchy makes her more sketchy. So sketch level was 1,000 this week.
Sketch level 1,000! Okay,
but
anyways,
finally we don't have to be sketchy.
Okay, so I'm going to give you a first hint. It's Christmas. Think of a Christmas present. Where's your first present?
Hot.
Really hot.
Really hot.
Oh! Oh! This is a fun game!
Right?
I like this already. This is heavy. Damn, what is this? Stop.
What?
You can't do this.
I just thought you'd need some batteries.
You can't buy this.
Why?
It's so expensive.
The battery pack?
Well, the batteries come with the thing.
Okay, anyways, your next present.
I'll point this way. This
oh,
way.
Sorry. Warmer. Ah!
Hey, I'm smart. I said in my vlog that you can't outgift me, but—
And I said in my vlog that on my vlog, I'm going to outgift you.
This isn't fair.
Open it. You know what it is?
$100 wine voucher.
Okay, but it's only if you spend $160 first. Yeah. I saw that and I was like, yeah. Even though we don't even drink wine, but yeah.
What is this?
So Mateus was explaining to me when you were doing the music video that it's really, really slow on your computer. So if you put this into your computer, it'll help you speed it up and it'll take out so much time.
How though? What?
Honestly, I don't know. I thought you would have known what it is.
Do you not know what it is? Maybe Mateus can help
teach
you.
No, but that's very thoughtful of you. Cool, thank you.
Okay, you have another one.
You know what? You're smart. You know why? Because I always say—
Yeah, I already know you're gonna say it. Say it.
These are useful gifts.
Yes! Thanks, babe.
Because I hate when people, I mean, I'm down for materialistic things, but like to me, gifting is all about things that can be used and like benefit you. This speeds up time. Time is money. This makes me more
babe,
money.
Babe, I listen. I'm the best girlfriend in the world.
Yes, you are.
Okay, you got— That's very true. Okay, you got one more. You're freezing. You're already freezing. Freezing, yes. You're starting to get warmer.
Ah, I know you too well. Am I hot?
You're warm.
Is it?
Cold.
Oh, there's a box right there.
I know. Warmer.
Oh! Stop. I know what this is. I hate you and I love you.
I out-presented you. Open it.
You got the best one.
I know. For the best man.
Babe, why did you, I mean, I love it. Like, and for those of you guys that don't know, you guys are probably freaking out. So let me explain.
Please do.
I have a Ronin, I have a camera, but the camera monitor is this big and when you use it on the Ronin, it's really hard to use it. So I bought a monitor that David, the German, told me to buy and I got it in the mail and I was like, David, you me. This thing sucks. This is horrible. You made me get the worst one. I'm pissed off.
You bought the cheapest one.
I bought the cheap one. He's like, yeah, you just need it for this. So I'm using it and I hate it. And then they tell me, oh, well, you could have spent like $300 more and gotten this one. And I was like, David, bad, good, $300. I said in my vlog, you know, I'm willing to spend money on good for technology. So this is the one that I wanted to buy, except this one was the one up from the one I
wanted. Yeah, it was.
So this is like,
it's the nicest one you can get.
It's not that expensive. Why'd you do that?
Because I love you.
Babe.
Merry Christmas.
This is awesome.
And I out-presidented you.
We're the best.
I know.
We just gifted each other the best.
Yeah.
With us!
Love you, babe!
I love how she leads up to this because I wasn't expecting this at all. She was like earlier this morning, like, I don't know, I'm gonna vlog today. Like, I don't know what to do. She's scheming, you sketchy mother trucker.
I do scheme. Just like the day, oh my god, when I stole your motorcycle. And I was like, buddy. I have no idea what I'm gonna vlog today.
I'm not really sure what today is going to bring me.
Errands, baby, yes!
It's gonna be
Where's
really...
my motorcycle?
What do you mean?
He's an evil genius, but this makes up for it.
Thanks.
Damn, I really wanna try this out.
I'll just take the best girlfriend award of the year. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I'll be here, you know, for the rest of the year.
Dude, I was late.
Okay, so we took a last minute trip to Beverly Hills.
That's where I wanna be.
So while we shop, I'm gonna do cinema of Mark doing cinema.
What? Cinemaception.
I'm in such a good mood because of my new presence. And now
there's lights, there's cameras, there's everything.
So here it goes. Make it Beverly Hills look so pretty right about now, but after all the shopping, the best part really is.
Bon appetit. Between me and you, the place at the Grove is much better.
Honestly, I kind of have to agree, but it's still pasta, so I'm gonna eat it.
Eventually.
Oh my lord, was that a delicious dinner? Yeah, it was delicious, mainly because I bought it, but you know, I'm a little upset slash salty right now. My whole vlog was that I bought you, like, literally, it's in my title, that I bought you, like, really nice
Yeah, the camera was really good.
Yeah, thank you. I bought you some really nice camera gear. And you guys will have to check it out on his channel, but he totally tricked me, you sneaky, sneaky little shithead. And pretended like he was sick when we were at dinner and left and
Mommy Gucci wallet.
Hello? Dad? Yeah?
Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang.
Mike bought me a Gucci wallet. I'm so excited. It's so cute.
What can I say? I'm the best.
So adorbs. You are the best in the world. Love you.
Love you.
You're the sweetest human being, but like it sucks because now like you somewhat have me topped again.
No.
Thanks. Not leaving me hanging on my own vlog.
No, we're even now. You definitely...
I shall win this one.
I am always the winner.
You can give the best gifts.
Kylie.
Coming to a theater near you. It's or December 2018, ending on December 25th, because that is when Christmas is.
But... Or maybe only for Mark Doner, because if you're a true champion, you go through Christmas.
Mark Doner's is ending December 25th.
Then Kylie Rae shall do the same.
Box is really dope.
You wanna know why, David?
Cause
all I own is dope.
Well, you know what I got for you?
What?
Mark, are you ready?
What?
Hobbits! 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 Hobbits!
Hobbits! Hobbits!
Help me! For like the 10 minutes that I had to myself this morning, did all my girly stuff so I could handle all the nonsense right now again. It's probably another 2 weeks until I'm gonna drive myself crazy again. Send help. Send help, guys. I mean girls. I need girls.
Later.
Wow, we did so good today.
I literally just said that on my vlog.
I know.
You're just gonna steal my words?
Yeah, we did do good today.
We did great today.
I'm the best.
Look at that mustache, damn.
You guys, look at this mustache that he's growing in.
She hates it because every time I kiss her, it like makes her face red.
It hurts. It literally makes me really red.
Well, listen, let me tell you guys something. I'm not growing a mustache. I've never been able to grow a beard, so I'm convinced that if I just let it grow, that the hairs will come.
They will come out from within the depths and I will have one.
Cool story, babe. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. And if you can think of any other gifts to gift Mark, maybe not because he's mocking me right now, so I take that back. If you guys think that he should get me more gifts,
I will.
Let me know. You will?
Yeah, till the bank runs dry.
And I will see you guys.
Bye.